Hello guys, today I want to show you in this tutorial how to create your background image, and then we are going to create our full stack master data analyze dashboard. So guys, this is the really dashboard for business intelligence. So you are going to create, just think like it's your own project. Just think you want to start your own project, or you want to solve your own project. So if you have a small business or a big business, then you want to, you know, want to understand like why your company is decreasing or increasing, or so, and you don't know like why. So because in that, because why become so popular data analyze now in 2023, it's a very important to guys. You are going to learn this full stack, and then you are going to make a best or perfect project. You are going to make good decisions. You become a master, then you are going to find your dreams job everywhere in the world. So this course is really for professionals and also for beginners, those who want to learn to become a data analyst, or to become a data scientist. So this course guide for you. Let's go to create our measures. So yesterday, in our first part, we created the tables, so on. Guys, if you're new, welcome to Programming Academy. So like and subscribe, you will never miss one of my tutorials. Always, I'm just updating. You are going to get a new tutorials, new part. You are going to learn all those sections. When you complete these sections, you are going to be master in that one. And also, guys, I want to share you. I have I want to share you. So I just want to see you, show you. So, guys, look, this is for professional business intelligence dashboards. I hope you are going to get also this one, because I already finish it full stack in my channel. Go to learning all those, and then welcome to back in our new data analytic project. So this project is working full functions, you see, working everything. It's working here, look at agricultures. The bikes, look, everything is working, guys. It's so perfect. Yeah, even over the map. And yeah, so I hope you are going to learn also this project for full road accident analytics. There will be very big data, so that I use it. Then I hope you are too going to use it over to learning these things. Then to create your own project, or if you want to start up. And let's go to create our new dashboard. So we are here, guys, in our new dashboard here. So now we are going to create our first. So guys, how to bring here this like background color? We just come to here, go to background, and then choose your file from here, and then transparency will be 0. Because that will show you background color, our background image. That's it, because you have already background, right? Okay. So now we're going to here in sales table. We are going to create a new measures. From here, so we are going to create a new measures, and then we are going to create our dashboard. We are going to build our full stack data analysis project. This is the measures, because the measures, guys, it means KPI. We are using to know all the KPI to build our to control our dashboard, or control our data, and to understand it inside. So let's go to create our all the measures. Okay, here we say we want it to current year, guys. Current year sales. Current year sales. regarding your sales equal to you wanted to get a bar chart. Bar chart, you want a current year. And from here, we want to say equal, what to what, where now the maximum numbers, maximum sales. So we have the maximum. From maximum, from where? That we create, guys, look here, we create our own date and year and months and quarter and number here, you see? So we are going to get from this one, our table that we created. Okay, we created a date and year, we take year, this one. And from here, last to close, bracket, and then we want to, guys, return the calculation. So we want to calculate, see how much or how many we made sales, right? Let's go to get the calculate. From here, we wanted to get sum of sales. That we want to get sales amounting or sales amount. And last to close this one, comma. Now from here, now we want to go to again date and year. Then we want to our current year, right? Equal to our current year. Current year, close. So in this way, guys, we want to create our current sales in that background, current year, and the maximum date at date column here, date table. And then we return the calculate because we want to know sum of sales from sales amounting. And then we want to date time from the current year. The last enter. Yes, so guys, in this way, you created your, so you want to see our table that we create. Yeah, guys, look this one, we are at now created. So I hope you understanding how to create all the measures. This way we are going to create all our measures and then we are going to visualize. So guys, don't forget like something. Guys, you never miss one of my tutorials always like this. So to see you in my next tutorial.